Today I'm going to be cooking mechado. I have a simple mechado. I have my ingredients. I have garlic, minced garlic, red onions, tomatoes, carrots, and I have one, just a small piece. This is just for two people, so I'm making maybe about 2 pounds of beef shank. Sauteing the garlic. Onions. Paste. Let me start to just that much. And let this simmer for about 30 minutes. I'll put my carrots later. I'm also going to put my panggisa. My panggisa included there. Thank you. it's starting to simmer. So now we're going to add water. Maybe about 2 cups. 2 cups. And let's bring this to a boil. At this point, we're going to try to tenderize the meat by boiling it for about another 30 minutes. Let's cover it again. Until it's tender. I add a little soy sauce. Taste. So now we have it tender enough. We're going to add potato, and let it boil for another about 5 to 10 minutes until the potato is done. That's my Mechado. Simple Mechado. I don't know about you, I like eating in a bowl, so I'm going to be putting my chai. Come on, let's eat.